I'm in the process of building this show, and I just, every day, it just keeps flipping and changing on me, because the world just keeps flipping and changing, and it's hard to keep up with it. It's hard. A lot of you are feeling this right now, because I've been here before. You're feeling this fog in your head now, and a lot of you are just terrified of what, you know, tomorrow is going to bring. People are being evicted. They're sleeping on the streets. Food lines were bigger than they've ever been in history. You know, and you're watching the propaganda talking about how everything is going okay.